A baker from the outskirts of his town earned his living peddling sweets from a ragged bar he dragged around. The clever fox crept close behind, crept and never watched why, for a chance to steal a ginger spicecake or a boysenberry. Fox, if you could spare just a modest piece, seeing as I distracted.